We all want lips that is pink, soft and supple. But due to lifestyle disorders, improper maintenance and genetic reasons, we have dark or brown lips. And what we do, we hide it with cosmetic products like lipsticks, lip balms and all. But now I have a solution to all your problems. Welcome to my channel, The Skin Festival. And now for the remedy, I have taken 1/4 teaspoon of gelatin powder. Gelatin is basically an animal derived protein. So if you want, you can use agar agar as its substitute. And now I will just soak the gelatin powder with enough beetroot juice. Like you don't have to wet the gelatin powder or drench it with beetroot juice, just soak it. And after it has soaked properly, now in a pan, I will add 1 cup of water. What I'm trying to do is I'm just trying to make a double boiler, and now I will just boil or just warm this beetroot and gelatin mixture, and within a few minutes you can see that the gelatin has started melting. Wait till all the gelatin powder has melted, and here you can see that I have got a runny kind of a consistency. And until you apply, make sure to keep this mixture in the warm water, else it will be solidified again. And before the application, I'm just wetting my lips a bit and will just gently rub my lips with the normal toothbrush just to remove all the dead cells so that the mask can work effectively on it. And now with the help of a brush, I will just apply the mask on my lips. Make sure that it's not extremely hot. Do check before applying. And now that I have applied the mask, I will wait for it to dry completely. Hardly it will take 6 to 7 minutes to dry. And now after 6 to 7 minutes to check with your fingers by touching your lips gently. And if nothing sticks to your finger, then that means your mask has dried completely. And now very gently I will pull the mask. It's not a painful process like if you have applied the mask only on your lips and not on the skin around the inner sides of your mouth. Or inner side of your lips, then it's absolutely fine. It's not going to hurt you. So you can see that as I remove the mask, it's giving an instant pink pinkish tint to my skin. Now many people actually use red food color also, but I don't prefer using it because a beetroot itself has a lot of pinkish tint, so that's enough. And now don't forget to follow it with your favorite lip balm, and do let me know in the comment section if you get benefited from it today. Till here, if you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.